So I got the shift linkage removed. Actually, best thing to do is probably take the screw out. And there's a seal. Pretty nifty tool. Pulls it right out. The replacement seal, you gotta be careful. I just wanted to see how it fits. So now you're supposed to use some of this here film. I'm gonna cut it.